you're probably wondering about that Valentine, about who Anonymous really is.
Everyone knows who Anonymous is.
They do?
Yeah, he's like a famous poet.
Huh?
Sure, every time we read a poem at school, it's always by that guy, Anonymous.